play hard. You know, I don't mind losing games. I don't mind losing games. Well, I do. But the thing I don't mind is when we don't show heart, we don't show effort, we don't play hard. That's unacceptable. That's unacceptable. If a team is out there and they shoot, you know, 80%, well, you're gonna have those games. But when you go out there and you act like you don't want to be there, that's what I have a problem with, and that's what it was first half. And we're gonna get after it this week in practice, because that was a terrible shot. We have to get over that hump. We have to get over that hump one way or another, and it's my job to get this team over that hump. And all we gotta do is we gotta keep practicing, and we gotta do what we do in practice in the games. It's, yeah, exactly. It shouldn't even start with our captain. Our captain has to go out there, and he's the guy that everybody looks up to. And if he's not doing it, then, you know, no one else will do it, and that's unacceptable.
Is that something that you noticed? Did you notice that play?
No, yeah, definitely. I mean, it was everybody. It was everybody in the first half that played. It was embarrassing. It was, but you know, that's my team. That's the team I coach, and it's embarrassing for myself too.
Okay.